Hello, welcome back to A Moment with Nirma. If you haven't done so, go ahead and like, follow, and subscribe. If you are a returning subscriber, I welcome you again. So in this video, I am showing you a bowl from Chipotle. It was delicious. It is, I guess it's called a Fiesta bowl, where I have brown rice, beans, tomatoes, peppers, guacamole, lettuce. I believe that's all there was, but just to show you that there are options out there, vegan options or options for you, especially if you are on a fast, there's options out there. So far I found that pollo has an option for if you are a vegan or if you are on this fast with us. And then now today I found out that Chipotle also has an option. So on this fast, I've been really learning and paying attention to the foods that we put in our bodies. Our bodies is a temple. We have to take care of it. And so this fast has been teaching me to do the things that I need to do in order to take care of my temple. Not only that, as you all know, there's coronavirus. And so it is imperative that we try our best to put the healthiest foods in our system. That way, God forbid, if we were to contract the virus, our body is already in defense mode, only because we've been putting good foods in our body. I know it is hard, but you know, give it a try. You know, I'm not saying to become vegan or whatever, but you know, try your best to add more fruits and vegetables to your diet. So if you haven't done so, go ahead and check out my girl to see what she's having for today. I believe we had the same thing. I'm not sure if she's going to be posting her, you know, the same thing I'm posting here. But regardless, go ahead and check her out. And don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe to her page. So guys, this was it. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. And I look forward to sharing another video tomorrow on the meal that I have. All right, bye.